It's very important to the process of understanding Google Cloud and passing the certification exam that you go through the question and attempt answering it yourself first. So pause the video, work through the question. We'll catch up in just a little while and I'll show you how I do it. In this project scenario, your company is loading comma-separated values or CSV files into Google BigQuery. The data is fully imported successfully. However, the imported data is not matching byte-to-byte to the source file. What is the most likely cause of this problem? So in this project, there are a bunch of CSV files and you've loaded it into BigQuery. You run an import job and the job has completed successfully without any errors. But when you look at the actual data itself, you see that there's a problem in the data. It is not matching byte to byte with the source. We have to figure out what could be the most likely cause of this problem. Could it be that the CSV data loaded in BigQuery is not flagged as CSV? This is a possibility, because BigQuery supports multiple file formats, say like CSV, Parquet, Avro, JSON. And if you specified one format, but it was actually some other format, you could obviously end up with a problem. However, the default source format for BigQuery is CSV, which means that if you did not specify the format, it will automatically assume it's CSV. So this is unlikely to have been the cause of the problem. Could it be that the CSV data had invalid rows and some were skipped on import? We are informed in the question itself that the data is fully imported successfully, entirely imported without any problems. Therefore, there could not have been any invalid rows and none were skipped. So B is not a probability. How about D, which suggests that the CSV data had not gone through the ETL phase before loading into BigQuery, with ETL being extract, transform, load. ETL is required when the source format does not match the destination format. But CSV matches the table structure that you have in BigQuery. So typically CSV does not require transformation. Moreover, we are informed that the data is fully imported successfully. So clearly no transformation was required. Therefore, D also could not have been the problem. How about option C? Option C suggests that the CSV data loaded in BigQuery is not using BigQuery's default encoding. What is the default encoding for BigQuery then? The default encoding is UTF-8. Only ISO 8859-1 or UTF-8 is supported by BigQuery as of now. So if your data was an ISO 8859-1, you will have to explicitly specify it. Otherwise, BigQuery is going to assume it's UTF-8 and load the data with that assumption. If that's the case, then the data is going to be messed up, which seems to match the problem that it is not matching byte to byte. Therefore, C is the most likely problem with this import process. And therefore, we are going to choose C as the right option.
Well, how are you going to inform others of this super GCP content? Just one way: like it, share it, let them get to know of it, and you subscribe.